Von Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face. Neither did his Russian contact. I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I had to aim one notch above the target to compensate for bullet drop. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim. And then... shoot.
Thank you.
von Eisenberg was dead. I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play. Four to go.
Thank you. У нас потери!
The Battle of Berlin ended at 8:23 the next morning, May 2nd, 1945, when Commander General Weidling submitted the surrender of German forces to General Chukov of the Red Army. Within a few days, the war ended, but already a new war was beginning, the Cold War, and I was its first soldier.